Cooper's got the ball in his hands with the red steel. So it looks like he's going to be the man for him.
Cooper. Slow delivery. Swatted away. And it's gone for a flat six. First delivery dispatched out the ground.
Yeah, they're slower ball. If you get the length wrong, this is what's going to happen to it. It's far too short. And Barmore, who has only really just got out before the end of the innings, is seeing him big. So he wants to get the length right.
That's power. That's confidence. Cooper. Driven down the ground. They go for one, come back for the second. Two fielders on the boundary line. Retrieve. Darren Bravo still looking a little bit shocked. Pick up a single. This was a better length from Kevon Cooper. Placed on the outside. They look for one, they look for the second, and they will. Will he be run out? Yes, I think it is. He's gone. First wicket down.
Yeah, good thinking. Trying to put the pressure on again. Going for two. Some good fielding. And this time, they held on to it. Got the run out easily.
A swing and a miss. Good delivery by Kevon Cooper. Faster delivery. 130 kilometers per hour. So final delivery in this super over. Slow delivery. Yes, they will come through for one. Nicholas Puran does an attempt to run the batsman out. Kevon Cooper looks a little bit disappointed. 11 runs scored off this super over by the Amazon Warriors. Will this be enough?
Yeah, it's going to be touch and go. 12 from 6 to win for the Red Steel.
Sunil Narine. First delivery. Clear and a miss. Nicholas Puran giving himself room, trying to cut this delivery, not able to make contact. There's a fielder on the sweeper boundary, a long on, a long off, a deep mid-wicket, and a deep backward square. Clear and miss, and again.
Yeah, I think just with that spin, he's spinning it so much. He's putting a lot of revs on this ball. And as a left-hander, you've got to think where your options are.
Third delivery. Clear and a miss again. This is really disappointing. Yes, Dwayne Bravo. And this is good by Ross Steeler. Fourth delivery. Clear and a miss. But I think you can easily see that the Amazon Warriors is going to win this. Two deliveries left. But you never know. Two sixes, level scores. Hit high in the air in the offside. Is this a chance? Yes, I think it is. Taken. Martin Guptill takes a simple catch on the long off boundary.
And that sets them into a frenzy. They're home. What a match. Extraordinary. They were down and out. Was trying to make 100. They get their score up, and now in the super over, they are bringing it home for their home crowd. Simple catch in the end, and he knew it too. It's a big win.
Well, it was an excellent performance in the end from Sunil Narine. He did a little bit with the bat early on, but it was a wicket maiden in the super over. And the Guyana Amazon Warriors taking out tonight's match. They go 2 from 2 for the Red Steel. There's a little bit of work to do for them. Absolutely outstanding. Chris Barnwell was nominated as the man of the match. Brilliant performance from him tonight. He got the Amazon Warriors so close. Couldn't quite get them over the line in the match proper, but certainly in the super over, it was Christopher Barnwell with that 6 off the very first ball, flat and hard over square leg, which was outstanding, and that contributed and helped Sunil Narine defend that 11 or 12 runs required in the super over. Great game, great atmosphere here at Providence in Guyana this evening, and we look forward to the weekend to come.
How we play. How you play.